10:30 on the 20th of October, about 2 miles south of the Wrightsville Beach Bridge, outcropping a sand beach here.